In 1956, after losing a bet at a bar, Thomas Fitzpatrick successfully stole a plane from the airport and landed it in front of the bar. 2 years later, he did it again, and when the police asked him why he did it, Thomas Fitzpatrick replied that he did it because some dude in the bar didn't believe he had done it the first time.